In your CCENT studies, you learned about the different routing protocols like RIP and OSPF and so forth. When it comes to VLANs, we also need a way to share information about their configuration among different devices. And so we need some kind of a VLAN protocol, you might say. Well, Cisco gave us just that with what is called the VLAN Trunking Protocol, or VTP. And now we need to learn what that offers to us and how it is used in our Cisco VLANs.